They finally feel like they are who they were. They feel an inner sense of peace again. You know, you get the effects of, oh, I'm sleeping better, the hot flashes are gone. But it's that inner sense of well-being that comes back. And being able to think clearly again, which does gradually lose. All the other parts that I believe that hormones replace is a benefit. I just feel that when we don't replace these hormones, we're gradually dying. It's just a slow death.